That place somewhere between the Empire State and El Morro. Down a dripping pipe that lands pit-a-pat on mommy's broken back. For lifetimes attacked, placed on front lines to fight for what we will never get back. But the soil is fertile, unlike the colonized spirits of the mass graves of the enslaved that chanted when no one could hear it. Cause our heads are so far up our own asses, we can't tell the unnatural from the natural gases. But best believe, we still manage to breathe and pull out in time so we won't have to breathe another generation of the ill-conceived, born in search of truth but perpetually deceived, told that we are free but we cannot leave New Yorico. Papi said, Americano no tiene acentos. Americans don't have accents, except the kind you sprinkle on your food and pretend that compared to Abuelita's cooking, your cooking is just as good. Go ahead, pour some more on for me. Call it sazón, even though it's made by Pillsbury. So obvious when the main ingredient is MSG. The message is to love all that isn't we. And the doughboy in the White House just goes, ee, ee, ee. World War I, World War II, World War Infinity. But resistance existed through word war divinities, coming in the form of El Reverendo Pedro Pietri, who fought a war of no good and plenty. But he speaks to our people, forcing us out from behind tenement peoples to find a place where we can all feel equal and realize all along your heart knew you were so rico.
Welcome to New York.